A bull moose died after getting caught in electrical cords connected to snowmaking equipment at Keystone Ski Area. CPW is working with the resort to make sure this doesn't happen again. It's likely the resort will begin covering its machines and cords.